The Bible talks about iron sharpening iron. So does one man sharpen the countenance of his friend. Mm-hmm. And so when I opened the shop, God told me I want you to put as much in their head as you put on their head. And so I always made it my business to make sure that it's not just the cut, but it's also helping feed the person.
Yeah.
And every now and then I get an opportunity to be fed back. So it's a good exchange.
Go get it.